sweet, so you know that's easy ease. Them niggas was in the school, them niggas was in the streets. I was trying to get my dick sucked, rubbing hoes between the sheets. Ain't know she had a boyfriend, now I'm dodging niggas toting heat. Niggas always acting, I just don't know who they supposed to be.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D-Lo, aka Turtle, aka Young Go, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. And today, we're reacting to Rod Wave, man. Nah, if you don't know who he is, he a little heavy set dude that sing. You feel me? I feel like a lot of big people sing. They got nice voices, man. Something about them. I don't know what it is. What? Why are you making that face, bro? Anyways, so he can sing, man. He's a singing ass nigga, man. He like a singing, chubby hood nigga. You know, this song that we about to react to is called The Last Sad Song. I feel like he known for making sad music. I think that's why he made that. And we all know this ain't gonna be the last one. But we want to jump straight into this, man. If you're new, I want you to like, share, and subscribe. If you're old, just show some love, man. Comment what y'all want to see, man. We're about to jump straight into it. Let's go.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Hide that shit on TNT.
And like I said, a nigga can sing. Everybody been wearing these masks.
But I know she feeling bad. We lost Auntie Barbara. Right after we lost granddad, time getting harder. He be too much on my brain, I know days are smiling. The only one who understood my pain. He said the sea is getting deeper.
I don't like you staring at me, y'all.
Sitting my people, my dreams are getting cheaper, but music ain't felt the same since I met Timmy and Keisha.
This song actually smooth, I can't even lie.
Write me a poem and my phone started ringing, it was homie. And he told me if it ain't killing you, nigga, it's making you stronger. They fall away from fuck niggas and the corona and I smile. Yeah, I smile.
I don't know why he outside with his finger in his mouth, dog. Nigga gonna be sick as hell.
I just thought I'd let you know that my heart been broke. Ever since I jumped off the porch, I come out that bottom. I was swimming with the piranhas. In for them commas, I would tie up a nigga mama. Feel with aggression. In the middle of
he be speaking about some real shit, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Feeling I wanted and accepted. Kicked out the house. Going back and forth with old girl. It on that couch. Feeling like fuck the world. Still to this day. I can hear myself sing. Get off your ass. It's time to go make some shit. This ain't Hollywood. This the middle of the trenches, that was the beginning. A young nigga finally did niggas be in they feelings. We stacked that money to the ceiling. I ain't left the house in 2 months and I made 2 million. So fuck you too, and fuck you too. Don't wanna lose control, so between you and me, I was kinda hoping this could be
this nigga, dog.
Song
smooth, though. I knew he was gonna show some type of food in this video. I ain't wanna be that type of nigga, dog, but. Got the glizzy on him. Washing dishes. I told y'all it was gonna be the last. How you gonna say he saying his song? Life goes on, so this can't be the last sad song. Come on, I told y'all. I don't know what he cooking in there, but that look nasty, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Don't shoot hard, that's hard. The whips in the video are hard as hell, though. Smooth little video, man. The song was smooth. Like I said, I'm not the biggest fan of Rod Wave. I think it's because they play, like, before I even really got to hear that one song, Heart Been Broke So Many Times. I was hearing that, bro. They done played that out. That was smooth, though. Like I said, I knew that wasn't going to be the last one. That's clickbait. He capping. But it was a smooth song, man. Nice little video. That's pretty much it, man. Hope y'all enjoyed that, man. Tell me how y'all feel about that song. Let me know if you're a Rod Wave fan or not. Let me know how y'all feel about that. I got a hater in the background, but they ain't on camera. We ain't gonna speak on it. But I hope y'all enjoyed that, man. I'm up out of here, man. It's your boy D-Like a Turtle. Signing out. Peace, love, positivity. That's all I preach. This was a quickie. Hey, I'm up out of here, man. Bop.